Hello YouTube, once again, Smooth702, over here in the garage doing a run. My boy Herbert, once again, helping me out on the layout. His girlfriend Brandy, if she is, just chilling. Anyways, we're doing a run tonight with the SC78, MTH, with some intermodals and some spine cars. Just doing a test run. Just wanted you guys to look at that real quick before I show you guys a little more. Got the Fred light working in the rear. So anyways, I showed you guys, oh, we did this yesterday. We're gonna put another hill right here, getting it ready for some plaster cloth. Gonna go back around. You know, it's gonna be one way in, one way out right there. So right now I just got a temporary on a Y so we can just run it. So it's done good so far. It's done about a good 50 runs around without any derails. Gotta finish that up. You know, just money's a little tight. Gotta put some money for some scenery stuff, some more plastic off. But first things first, I want to go get some more 4x8s and some 2x4s and continue the layout over by the box. So all that's going to be out right there. That's going to be the next section where all that stuff's at. I think I've said that in another video of mine. So this is Tehachapi Loop in the works. Still not quite done yet, but it's doing great. Had to extend it over to the more over there, move the bridge. Remember, it was like around right there in the middle. And yesterday I was helping my cousin move from, she's an elementary teacher, and they were throwing these shelves away. And I asked her if I can have it, so it's perfect for storing all my cars. I'm gonna try to get another one from her. I got one more over there that's gonna be for the intermodals, the double stacks. We'll see where I put it after the tables. Let me know what you guys think. And relocated the controller over here. And that's about it for now. Hope you guys enjoy.